Alright, let's get her. Apparently I can drive this though. Here's an idea. Why don't I drive it into it? Get ready. Ready or not. Timber! Just a tiny bit. Alright, bye boy. Damn, my freaking yacht be looking insane. Alright, wait, where's my... Okay, so it's all the way over there. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot smoother. Only took me about 17 minutes. Sheesh. I been like, sheesh. Sounds good on the beach. You reached a new rank. A new tool has been delivered. Ooh. Ooh. New tool. Ah, goddamn shotgun! What the hell? You can only upgrade. You can upgrade your tools in the computer panel. Okay. Can I? No upgrades. No upgrades. No upgrades. Fuel cuts through metal, wood, and plastic. Can occasionally set things on fire. It causes medium damage to most materials. I want this, I'm not gonna lie. Range. Need a bigger range. I'll keep. Okay, let me do this. And let me do 200 for you. Alright, there we go. Classic cars. Fantastic one, Marina, looks like. Work, they just cleared a construction permit for the new dock. Another thing came up, this was a classic car auction in Black River the other day, and one guy kept overbidding me. LLJ, that youngster who inherited the chemical plant a few years ago, absolutely no interest in cars, he's just looking for ways to rotate his dirty money. Ooh. Classic cars. Four of them? Let's get her done. One, two, three. Two yellows. Four. Okay. Let's go here first. There's something optional here, but I kind of want to figure it out. GTA style, you know? I don't even know what I was looking for. Okay, spare parts, documents in the office. Hi. Bye. Oh shit, wait. There we go. Let me restart it. I don't know what I was thinking, to be honest. I keep forgetting it's 20 seconds. That's only gonna be like 60 seconds. I'll leave that for last. Kinda also wanna want this. Do I need to wreck it or? Okay, I need to let that one slide. Unless I can pick up the whole damn thing. No. So that'll send off the sound alarm. Cause there are a couple of things also that will send off the sound alarm. I'm just trying to figure out like what else. car. Okay, this one's pretty tough. I might get to drive them to the marked area at the back of the truck if possible. So pick up some spare parts and vehicle registration. Okay. See, that kind of makes sense. Now I have to drive them to my location. That does not work. Did I get caught by a helicopter? We'll leave that there. Every little detail has an alarm. Oh, that's the bed. Okay, I got so confused for a second. Okay, so this is pretty much an automatic yes-ish. Okay, so I can do this. I still have another car there, that's the only thing. Okay, wait, let me bring the other car. Let me bring the other car. Unless I could drive the boat. Oh my god, I can't. All this time I didn't know. Okay, wait. I have to try and reverse this shit. I'm trying to get it between the crane and this thingy. Okay. Got to go all the way down here. Okay. Okay, so that'll get two of those cars, hopefully. I do need a truck though. I do need like a kind of a quick car. I might use this one to be honest. If I can use this one, I'll use this one. Yeah, this seems like an easy car. Okay, because here is what I am planning to do. Okay, I can't do both of them. I can only do one of them. So I should be back at the house, right? Aha. I missed one optional. Oh shit, got quick load, please. Okay, I'm still here. Alright. So instead of me like going down or anything. Get rid of all of this. This way it's like an easier escape route, kind of. Right? So I would go here. Get in. I'd leave. Have the car here. Where's the bulldozer? I feel like I should start with this one, probably. Thank you. No, I could definitely do that. I just need to have a better plan around Even with you, I feel like I can still do a little bit more. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, and then you can use fuck it. It's very tactical. Maybe Hina, maybe.